I'm Dr. Sujata from Partha Dental Malaysia branch. I'm a senior cosmetic dental surgeon here, having almost 11 years of experience. And I've been serving Partha Dental for almost 3 years now. And it gives me an immense pleasure to announce that we are almost growing in number of almost 111, spread all over three states of India, that's Andhra, Telangana, and Karnataka. And in Bangalore, we are almost 20 plus in number, and planning to grow even more. Being a part of Partha Dental organization, it's a very great that we are the number one in Asia and South India, and we have done the highest number of cases or implants or smile design cases. So this all adds a feather to the cap of Partha Dental organization, and I'm happy to be part of it. And we are working as doctors here in Partha Dental Malaysia branch. Location wise, Partha Dental is located in South India Road, Malaysia, 11th cross, just above Partha Shopping. And you can take relaxed friends as landmark. Still, if you want to find out our address, you can Google, or you can even log into our website, that's www.parthadental.com. And we, being a part of such a big organization, we are doing some education videos, awareness programs, so that the common man is aware of the regular problems. So today the topic which I have chosen to speak is all about the wisdom tooth, or sometimes we even call it as impacted tooth. So let me give you a few kinds of qualities or type of treatment which we do regarding it. So as you can see in this model, usually impacted teeth are of various grades. The wisdom tooth usually doesn't get sufficient space to erupt in the jaw, so that's the reason you can see it's always impacted. Impacted means it's just embedded in the jawbone and not allowing it to come out. Okay, that's called as impacted tooth, and it's always been the wisdom tooth. You can see sometimes it looks like this, sometimes it is horizontally sleeping almost in the jaw. And various times, yes, it is angulated towards the end. It's mesangular impaction. So there are various grades of impactions, okay, that the doctor can see the x-ray and can tell you. Coming to the treatment part, yes, initially what happens is patient do complain of certain amount of pain, temperature, and difficulty in chewing. That's how they come to us. But once the diagnosis has been done, treatment goes really well. Initially, what we can do is we can put you on some antibiotics, and later, yes, if possible, we can do something called as removal of the tube. Simply because the jaw is not having sufficient amount of space to accommodate the extra tube like a wisdom tube. That's how it troubles you. And if you delay in this process, yes, there could be some initial decays which could occur between the impacted tooth and the adjacent tooth here. So could be that, you know, because of this tooth, you can have an impacted tooth implant, which usually goes for a week and a half. So whenever you get a pain, kindly come and visit the doctor and get a treatment as early as possible. Usually people are scared of this tooth. They usually feel that the treatment process is difficult, it's painful. Let me tell you, all the doctors here in Partha Dental are doing a painless treatment no matter what kind of treatment you're undergoing. So please have that assurance and meet us, okay? We can always give you our contact numbers. You can note down our Malaysia branch number, that is 890-4276-000. You can even call to our toll-free number, that is 1-800-102-8686, or WhatsApp us to our number 8500-779-000. You can even note down our Partha Dental office number, that is 4142-0000. So these are the various contacts which can help you reaching us. So I would suggest, in case any trouble regarding your wisdom tooth, kindly visit our Partha Dental Malaysia branch. Thank you.